Back here on the Anglers Extra pregame show, Cooper Boardman joined by RJ Frewer. Catch of the day, game one of the 2018 season here on the Cape Cod Baseball Network. RJ, you're number two here in Chatham. Welcome back.
Thank you for having me.
So it's year number two here in Chatham. First of all, just want to hear, what was your experience like last summer?
Oh, it's best summer I've ever had. I mean, no better place to be than the Cape. I mean, it's gorgeous and some of the best baseball you can play. I mean, they go hand in hand. Just no place I'd rather be.
A little bit warmer than Canada?
Not really. It's definitely colder here just from the water, but I mean, I'm used to it, so.
Fair enough. So recently selected by the Houston Astros, sixth round of the MLB draft. What was that experience like for you and your family?
Words can't describe, honestly. I mean, it was a great moment I got to share with my parents. I've been working hard, and I'm just glad to see that they recognized me as a prospect. And I mean, it was just, I was ecstatic, honestly. I mean, I couldn't put into words how I felt.
So that was your experience, at least for the summer and certainly for the future. Also, part of a Pittsburgh Panthers team, made a little bit of a run in the ACC tournament, came up a little bit short, but that must have been one heck of a run. What was that experience like?
Oh, man, it was great. I mean, we told ourselves we wanted to turn the program around and really let people know where Pitt is and who Pitt is. And, I mean, we grinded it out from day one, and, I mean, they now know who Pitt is. So, I mean, that's what we wanted, and that's what we wanted to do from day one. And I couldn't be more happy to be a part of that team with those guys.
Absolutely. Now, got a couple of guys on this team that I want to talk about. First of all, your Pittsburgh teammate, Dan Hammer. He's back for year number two as yep. well. You guys get to share summer number two together.
Yeah, no, it was good to share with him last year. You know, we're roommates again this year. So, I mean, got a lot of Dan. I mean, spent all year with him the past 2 years, now 2 summers. I mean, he's a great guy. I mean, I'm honored to share with him.
Now, you were the lone Canadian on last year's squad, if I'm not mistaken. You have a fellow Canadian on this year's team. I'm not even sure if you're aware of that. Yep. Jackson Wark of St. Louis, also on the team. You talked to him a little bit about it?
Yeah, my host mom told me that he was coming in. And I was honestly very surprised. I haven't seen the guy in like 3 years. Okay. I used to be his teammate on Team Canada. So when I heard he was coming in, it was a good moment. I picked him up, just brought him to the game. Like, it was just good to see him. I mean, it's been a while. So, I mean, to have another Canadian on the team is special.
Absolutely. Well, RJ, thanks so much. Best of luck this summer as well. Thanks for being guest number one here on the Anglers Extra pregame show.
Thanks for having me.
We'll send things back up to the press box with Josh Schaefer as the Anglers Extra pregame show rolls on the Cape Cod Broadcast Network.